used his, he healed up, I got hit, which was supposed to reset his locket counter, but it didn't. I don't know. Okay. Hopefully my eye won't try to explode this time. And I won't die in the same way in Polar Stage. Thanks. Thanks, Slime. I think I have my upload set to 1400, so I don't know, maybe that has something to do with it. Oh my god, this guy. And I could have saved so much more time there. My stage was pretty good. Oh man, everybody's leaving. Alright, thanks everybody. Oh my god, dude, the mat move. Alright, thanks dude. Hopefully that'll happen soon. Not a good start. That wasn't a great fight either. Oh well. Oh man, pandemonium clip. What an item. Oh my god, really? Dumbass frog. Oh. Making good time. Give me a good boss fight, please. Ah, damn it. Okay, that's not a big deal. That's decent levels. My stadium must have been really good, because didn't lose that much time. Wait. No. I was gonna say something. What the fuck? Okay. Whoa. That was something. Ah, damn it. I forgot. Really? What? man. That's dumb. Maybe I should start counting hits. I'm pretty bad at counting, though. Fight. Alright. Wait, what? Okay. Not a good start so far. Okay, that's better. Thank God. That was a pretty good fight. Cool. Alright. That's what I like to see. It wasn't the gold split. It wasn't the gold split by that much, though. Maybe I'll lower my upload a little bit next time. Oh man, yo, it's Proton. What's up, dude? Haven't seen you in a while. Wait, was Wesker streaming? I was looking at my streams, and I didn't see Wesker streaming Puzzle Game Palooza. What's up with that? Fuck you. Get out of here. You're worthless. Oh, the 1 second gold seal again. Oh, at around 10. Okay, so I missed it. Yeah. Dang. I wish I liked puzzle games more and was better at them in general. It certainly made me place higher in fucking mystery tournaments. So you won. if next mystery tournament I get knocked out by a puzzle game, I'm going to literally chop my dick off. Never again. Remove all puzzle games from mystery tournament, please. Dude, man. Yeah, maybe I need to do that. Oh, the fucking one cycle, finally, dude. Thank God. Nice. On a nice track. Save time. Okay, that was a dumb mistake. Man. Please give me a good fight. Please be kind, don't be a bully. Oh, what? I got hit there? Reminder to not bully. I didn't get bullied. Wow, okay, what the hell? Dude, that one cycle saved so much time. This is a pretty insane pace. How long until it all falls apart, though? Ah, oh, dude. It's already falling apart. Rip. Rip 2 seconds. The 44. Man. That'd be way too crazy. It'd be too much for me. Oh, wait, no. That. Oh, never mind. No, 44 is completely possible. If I don't die on Polar Knight, like, Jesus. I've died twice to Polar Knight. Or Polar Knight stage, I should say. Actually, I might grab the checkpoint that I usually don't, because even if I die once, I would still be on pace to PB. Because this run is really good. Fan of this room. Oh. Okay. That was a bit scary. What? Okay, that has never happened to me before. That was weird. Literally never happened before. Oh my god. I almost did it again. Shoutouts to Britney Spears. Nice, that was a really solid kill. I almost got a gold, almost. Man, alright. Please get a good Black Knight too. Just please. Wait, I forget, how much time did I save on Propeller Stage last time? I saved like... I want to say like 20 seconds. I forget how much. But I saved a lot. At least 15, I think. This run is pretty nice. I almost want to say I'm attached to it, but that's a dangerous thing to say. Somebody has the... What the fuck? Oh, the loop. Damn. What the fuck? Okay, that was... yeah, that was kind of bad. I didn't lose that much time. Yeah. Does anyone have the Whale of Attachments? Does anyone have that? Please, somebody tell me you do. I want to gaze into the whale's eyes. Just once. Oh, I landed too soon. Oh, not a big deal. What? Ugh. Okay. I almost... Oh, dude. What am I doing? I might die. I'm gonna grab this, just because I'm a huge granny. Also, I have a bunch of potions, so I should probably just take those. What the fuck? I forget you can clip into that ceiling fan. It really catches me off guard. You can actually do- What the fuck? I didn't- What happened? My- Okay. I lost my jump! Like, what the fuck? I don't know why I lost my jump. Ugh. Oh, I forgot. Damn. I had staff. I don't know how I lost my jump there. Like, I really don't. I'm gonna... Maybe I can still... Fuck. That sucks. I might still be able to PB, but... In fact, I probably still can. Oh man. No. Wow, what a joke. Okay. I only lost 15 seconds somehow. Yeah, last time I gained 20 seconds here. So like really I lost like 35 or something. What a joke. Oh man. What a joke, dude. Oh man. Ugh. Reminder to never give up. Ah, dude. I hate it when it happens. Proton, get out of here. You don't even speedrun anymore. Don't give me this. Yeah. Son of a... Oh, that... Okay, whatever. I take those. Nice RNG, dude. Nice fucking RNG. Good room. Goddamn, dude. Wait, I didn't even take the checkpoint, whatever. Whoa, okay. Damn it, that was a bad place to use a potion, but whatever. I didn't want to take the time to get the turkey. When I can just open the menu and just heal that way. Thank you. Probably gonna lose time here. So I need to do... wait, that was... Oh shit, okay. Almost didn't get it. Yeah. That was... Like, 4 of those seconds is because I got... garbage RNG. Like, that's the worst... rocket knife room I've ever had in my life. That was awful. Damn, I want the run I had back right after Polar. I want that back so bad. Oh well. I'm going in hard. Oh shit, okay. That was not the way I wanted to go. I mean, there's still a lot of room to improve. Still a lot of practice to be done. All of those sweet seconds being saved. Okay. All of the millions of damage boosts that you're not really supposed to be doing. Because you don't actually know how to do the room properly. Oh my god, 43 would be insane. Alright, give me no lasers, just this once, dude. No lasers. Motherfucker, you piece of shit, I fucking hate you, go die. I didn't get to burst. Damn it. Okay. Dude, nice split. Dude, I could be so f- Oh man, dude. Still have a long ways to go. I can save, at the very least, 20 more seconds. If I play my cards right. Okay, at least I didn't fall off. doing that room without getting hit. Okay. I was a bit scared there for a moment. Whoa, okay. Jawas now. No Jawas here. I should probably add that emote to my channel someday. No Jawas. Proton, please help if you're still here. Smack the robot. Oh my god, dude, the robot. Robots are attacking. Dude, I need to mod more people. I need to mod more of the other Shovel Knight runners. But they're not here at the moment, so rest in peace. Don't click on those links, they're probably bad. You probably don't need me to tell you that, but just in case you didn't know. Oh, dude. Spectre Knight first? Oh, why did I do that? That was dumb. Bad Spectre. Oh my god, this Spectre fight. Ugh. It's a good, like, 10 seconds wasted there. I need to get better at the refight of that, because I always, like, mess it up. I need to get better at a lot of things, but, you know. Right now I can save, like, at least 30 seconds off the run for free. Dude, what am I doing? Why am I pausing like this? Yeah, no damage first phase. Sick. I was pretty good at least. I wasted all my magic. Damn. That was an okay Shovel Knight, and I'm actually not gonna lose, I lost nothing. Even though my Spectre fight was horrifyingly terrible, I could've gained 10 seconds from that boss rush, if my Spectre fight was actually decent. I also accidentally paused twice. So there is that. There's 4 more seconds. Not dying to propeller stage. Hey, there's 30 more seconds. Maybe I can get a 44 out of this if I play my cards correctly. Get really good boss fights. Oh man, I almost hit those tiles. Need to calm down. I'm fucking this up. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. What do I even do? Okay, at least I got some damage in. Okay. Oh my god, dude. That was the botchingest boss kill I've ever seen in my life. The fucking... That was... Ugh. Jeez, dude. That was super botch. Dude, I'm fucking... I don't care. I go in. That was a pretty good boss fight. Oh man. Okay, I'm gonna save at least 10? Well. Okay. 12. Give me that fucking 44, you motherfucker. Hoping I can get a 2 cycle. Oh man. Okay. Oh man. Oh man. Oh man! Yo, that boss fight was sick! Yo, did you see that shit? Yo, that boss fight was...